everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to review a lip crayons again. As you guys know probably that recently I was in India and I got to try some Indian brands of lip products. So today I'm going to review for you the Faces lip crayons. I believe they are called these Ultime Pro Matte Lip Crayons. So these are the Faces ones. So today I'm going to review them and I have a few shades. I'm going to swatch them for you just so that it helps you out in case you haven't yet tried these lip crayons and you want to see some swatches and how they look on my skin tone. So if you're interested then please do keep on watching this video. So before we move on, let me just tell you quickly what I thought of this lip crayons. So I actually tried these Faces Ultime Pro Matte Lip Crayons for the first time and I must say that I really like them. That's why I got like 4 shades. They have a lot of shades. It's not like the Sugar Cosmetics one where I reviewed. If you haven't watched my video, I'll just link that down below. You can check that out. So the Sugar Cosmetics one does not have a lot of colors, whereas the Faces one, they have so many colors and they are very different colors. They have very nice nude shades and they have very pretty brights as well. So I did not really pick up any brights because I already have a lot of bright shades and I usually pick up lip crayons which are more like nude shades for everyday use. So I picked up shades which are pretty like on the nuder side. So I picked up 4 shades. These lip crayons are like I think one of the best formulas of lip crayons I have seen. They have a very creamy texture, but they don't have like a creamy shiny texture or anything. They have a very dry, I don't know how to explain it. They have a very soft, dry, creamy texture. So when you apply it, they are just so soft. I'm pretty sure I'm going to run out of these very soon because they are very soft. So I actually had to sharpen one of the big lip crayons already. Like I got it a month back maybe and I've used it a couple of times and then I had to sharpen it. So they are very soft. They're super pigmented. Pigmentation is just awesome. They are very soft, creamy, and it's very easy to apply. It feels like you're applying butter on your lips. So I really like the formulation. They don't have the shininess, if that makes sense, of like a creamy lip crayons. Like the Sugar ones which I tried, they were more like creamy. Like when you apply it on your lips, they were creamy matte, and then after a while they would settle down to a more matte finish. These ones are not like that. These are matte pretty much from the word go. As you apply them, you can see that they are very matte. They look matte when you apply. So, and of course after some time they also dry down or settle down to a nice matte finish. So since they are matte, there is a bit of there is like a teeny like not even noticeable dryness, but it's not uncomfortable at all. They are very comfortable. Very comfortable matte lip crayons. Like this is an amazing find, I think, because of all the lip crayons I have tried so far, mostly drugstore. I haven't yet tried any high-end lip crayons. There is a bit of like slide. Okay, they don't feel like they have settled to a matte finish and they come off really easily. These ones I feel that they will stay for longer on the lips because they have kind of a hold on the lips. They feel a bit dry, not uncomfortable at all, but they have a bit of a grip on the lips. So I feel they are not going to slide here and there and they are going to stay on the lips for longer than the other lip crayons I have used. So in that way, I really like the formula of this lip crayons. I think these are really good. So I think these were priced at around $7.99. $8.50 or $7.99, I'm not really sure. So yes, the price point wise, I think that they are on the more expensive side. Really, the quality is there. So I am sure if you are spending 800 rupees for one lip crayon, then it's totally worth it, because the pigmentation is awesome. It's very, very comfortable, really, really nice for everyday use, and the color range is awesome. I'm sure you'll find something for yourself. So for me, I would give a really, really big thumbs up to these lip crayons. I absolutely enjoyed wearing these on my lips. And now we are going to see the swatches. I have got 4 shades. So the first shade which I have, which is my favorite, is called Cashmere 23. And it is like this. So this is what I'm wearing on my lips right now. This is such a pretty nude. I have not seen anything like this before. It's such an extraordinary shade. Like it is a bit of brownie nude with a hint of peachy brownie nude. I don't know if that makes any sense, but this is my favorite. I don't have anything like this, and that is why I got a backup of this. I actually got 2 because I love this shade so much. So I would highly recommend you check this shade out. It's Cashmere 23, and I think this is one of the new launches. I'm not really sure. Let me just quickly swatch it here since we have just 4 shades. These are just so creamy. So there's the shade Cashmere 23. This one is amazing. I just love this. Do check this one out. So after Cashmere, this is the next shade which I have. It is called Peach Me, and the shade is something like this. It's a very, very pretty peachy pink. So the last one, the Cashmere, it had a lot of brown in it, brownie nude, and this has a lot of pink in it. It's a very, very pretty pink, and I think it looks really, really nice. Very, very apt for everyday use. This one is Peach Me 08. As always, these are a matte lipsticks, so you have to exfoliate your lips, otherwise this is also going to stick to your dry patches. So make sure you exfoliate your lips before you apply these. Okay, so this is the next lip shade. It is called Wrapped Up 09, and this is the shade. This is how it is, and this is also a very pretty nude shade, but it has more orange in it. I feel it's a more peachy orangey shade with a very little brown, not like the first one which had a lot of brown in it. So this one is also very nice app for day-to-day use, but I feel that this shade is a bit patchy. It's gone on a bit patchy. I don't know if the formula is a bit different. This feels more creamier, but all in all, I think this is also a very, very good shade. So this is Wrapped Up. I'll quickly swatch it. I forgot to swatch the previous one. So this one is Wrapped Up. Let me also quickly swatch Peach Me because I forgot to swatch that. So this one is Peach Me. So you have Cashmere, Peach Me, and Wrapped Up. So this is the next shade and the last shade which I got. It's called Spiced Latte 22, and this is a pure brown shade. Really, really love this for everyday use. I did have to layer quite a bit to get this pigmentation, like 3-4 layers I think I had to put. But it's a very pretty nude brown shade for everyday use. This is how it looks like, and the formulation is also pretty consistent with the first two ones. I don't know why the third one was a bit patchy on me, but this is also like the first two ones. So this one is Spiced Latte, which is the brown shade. So this one also I really, really like. Very, very nice for everyday use. You can see a very nice brown shade. I think I need to go in with the lip liner as well to make it more pronounced, but this also looks very nice on its own as well. But I think of all the 4, I already mentioned that Cashmere 23 is my favorite. It is this one right here, which was the first one I was wearing, and then you have the pink, the peachy orange, and the brown one. So yeah, those were all the 4 shades I got, and I love them. So that was my review and my thoughts on these Faces Ultime Pro lip crayons. I really hope you liked this video and it was helpful to you. If it was, then please don't forget to hit that thumbs up and please do subscribe to my channel. It will really mean a lot to me. Thank you so much for watching this video and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.